to our 5th, 6th, and 7th grade orchestra concert. As I was preparing stuff today and putting chairs on the stage and getting ready, and I went, oh, there's a lot of kids for tonight's concert. When I just see them as 5th graders all crammed in the WIS music room, and I see them as two groups of 6th graders, and I see them as two groups of 7th graders, it doesn't seem like so many. Then we put them all on the stage today, it's like, wow, a lot of kids. These 5th graders have been doing amazingly well. They've been awesome, and we put 53 of them in the WIS music room every Thursday, and it's kind of fun. And they've been learning some new techniques that will carry them through the summer and into next fall. And I do encourage all of these 5th graders behind me to be 6th graders to continue next year in orchestra at Indian Mount. We do some amazing things in 6th grade, which you'll hear some of those things that we're doing. And it takes about 2 years for a string student to really get into their instrument. They're just starting to grasp everything right now and moving ahead, and it's just so cool to do that. Our cello players, just so you know, cello players don't have to carry their cello back and forth, so that's an awesome thing. We have cellos here that the students can use, and I say here because Indian Mount Orchestra meets here at the high school. The kids walk down, they eat lunch with me, it's a lot of fun. Gotten to know the 6th graders pretty well this year, and it's been great. I won't tell you some of the crazy names they say to each other and crazy food they eat. And, you know, but we're okay, 6th graders. We're good. The students have also enjoyed the next two pieces we've put together for you, which is called Southside Blues and Dave's Disco. And I know you're hearing some music in the pit, and I forgot to put her name in the program. This is Ann Nichols. Let's give her a round of applause for her. Thank you. give you a little more information while our honors orchestra students are getting themselves set. All of your students should have come home with a blue packet, and this packet is summer school information. Summer school is August 8th through 18th at the whopping amount of $7. So it's an awesome experience. We have a lot of fun. We have high school students that come in and they assist me and help your students, and it's just a lot of good fun. Fiddles for the state fair, August 6th, we play at the state fair. We have 4 rehearsals for that. We have a good time. You get a pass for the day for the state fair, and it's a good thing. We are also looking at doing a Sundays on Thursdays, one of those events here in town, and we're looking at August 4th. There's a possibility for that day to do that. Yes, Keith, I know that's our anniversary, but we can go have a Sunday on the square. This is the Honors Orchestra that is in the first couple rows, and they have been meeting for the last 6 weeks on Monday afternoons, and they were chosen for their effort in class, for their excitement. Others were chosen as well and decided not to take the opportunity at this point. But this is our Honors Orchestra with Sweet Betsy from Pike and American Rock. Thank you. Okay. So this is our tradition that we do at this concert, and we're going to have to think about it as we have 90 students that are involved right now. So we have a special song that we're going to play for you. So 6th grade, 7th grade, you've been given some of your instructions. Your music stands here, music stands over here. I'll give you a little extra light. Viola players, 5th grade viola players, you need to stand up and you need to grab the music stand that's on the side or on the side over here. As our cello players, 6th and 7th grade cello players, you got to take this area. So come on up, let's do it. Pretty great in our rehearsal this evening. The 5th graders have learned a simple version of our state song, and the 6th and 7th graders have, the 6th graders have worked on new hand positions, new finger positions to play this one, and they've been having a grand old time with that. Our cellos have learned to shift for this piece, so they've been having a lovely time as well. And here we go for our rendition of Anna Wisconsin, 2 times, everybody.
Thank you.
know they had fun with that song. So, sixth graders, you're heading off the stage this way, please, except for cello. Seventh graders, when the sixth graders are done, you may come on up. Yes, yes. Today they said, can we really do that? I said, yeah, bet, let's do it. Many days I'm still doing attendance, trying to get everything ready on my end, and the kids are already playing it. So, like, what am I doing here? I'm just gonna leave, walk out. No, I stay in the classroom. All right, our seventh grade, as they make their way to the stage, has enjoyed some time. We have had senior orchestra member Mariah Rogers over. Going the sounds of that with the children. Okay, so orchestra member Mariah Rogers is a senior this year, and she is a teacher assistant with me, so she's coming in and she helps out with seventh grade, eighth grade, some a little bit with sixth grade. And she this evening is going to conduct our Eclipsis piece, and then I will do our Gypsy Rover, and with our soon-to-be eighth grade students. If you're one of these parents, yes, you have an almost eighth grade. It's exciting, and you can do it. I've done it twice. You can do it. These are our seventh graders for Eclipsis and Gypsy. see it from up here. There's a lot of cellos in the pit. This is fun. This has been kind of a night of realizations for me that, wow, our orchestra program really is growing. We're moving forward, and it's really, really cool. So as we look at all these cellos down here, fiddles, when you want seventh grade is finished, you can come on up. So I know we've got some of you up there. Come on in. We've had a few at the track. We've had a few, you know, in the fifth grade group and so forth. So fiddles has been challenged by this last piece of ours tonight called Momentum. And as you'll listen to it, I think you'll see why it's called Momentum. But they've enjoyed stepping up to this challenge. And we thank our eighth graders who are not a part of this concert tonight, but they're here to perform, and our fifth, sixth, and seventh graders will perform on Thursday night. Thursday is our high school concert, our final concert for this year, and it's also a very special concert because students such as Mariah, she was one of the initial orchestra members in this district, and it will be her last concert here in McFarland. So we've come full circle with our orchestra program, and it's really awesome to see that. We thank you for coming tonight and want to invite you on Thursday night to our concert. And it will be a lot of fun music on Thursday night. This is our fiddles group, Momentum.
Thank you.
We wish you a very warm May. Well, not warm, but we wish you a good May, and we'll hope to see you on Thursday evening. Thank you again.